This is a 9 News special report. Recession, a nation in peril.
An economic crisis has hit South Park and the nation like never before. Another South Park bank has closed down, leaving thousands of people in debt. It's just crazy, you know? Everyone's affected by it. It's like all the money just vanished. It's really terrifying. We've got no money to pay our mortgage now. We could very easily lose our house.
Hi, Grandma.
First the money started going, and now everyone's getting laid off work. They took our jobs!
They took our jobs!
Took our jobs!
Took our jobs!
Took our jobs!
Just how far will the economy fall? We asked economic reporter Dan Banks for his assessment. We'll have the rest of Dan's interview tonight at 10.